Hello everybody and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field of Glory 2 versus the Hyde. Click the like and subscribe button, we are off. Portuguese Free Company whooping. This is going to be an interesting match. Fact is, the Portuguese list is brilliant. It's got lots of heavy weapons. The Free Company is just a lot of men-at-arms, a lot of dismounted men-at-arms. More than we can probably muster at his list. So we've got to use our ingenious artillery. We've got bombards. We don't have any light cannons, do we? But we do have men-at-arms, which are knightly lances, which are great. But he's got that shield. He's got spears. We've got master bowmen. Spearman defensive. So this is going to be a very knight heavy list, and we've got a handgun. We can have handgunners, crossbowmen. Yeah, they are still 50% crossbowmen. And then we're going to have spearman defensive. Ugh. I wish we had more stuff we could fight with. Irregular foot. So it's just going to be as many military order. Well, we'll get the military order ones. 70, which is quite good because we could get some lesser men at arms than. Put these on the flanks there. It's a bit of a beastie list, this Portuguese list. So there we go. Two bombards. Pretty even Stevens terrain here if we come at each other. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Ooh, what a mix of crossbows and... Oh, that is particularly nice. Got to put these crossbows through. So lots of crossbows, medium foot to the right. No cannons though. Okay, next turn. We've got to shoot him, let him come forwards. Okay, next turn. So they're mediums on the left there. This is going to be a massive crossbow off, this is. Remember, he's Free Company are slightly disadvantaged against us with the not falling for him to send my knights in him, all my knights just get shot up by him. Because that's what he wants to do. I know, Mr. Hyde. Split personalities, your friend one day. And then your mortal enemy the next. Oh, cut the least staggered formation. Next turn. We want a range of is here. But we're at long range there, arc 12, which isn't great. I suppose we could move just there to that position. Start picking off these mercenary knights. Next turn. Okay, next turn. There's longbows, crossbows. Now, does he advance the knights? That's who we're really shooting at. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh god, the free company list is really nice. I love that free company list. Okay, next turn. God, these crossbows are nasty. Oh yeah, sneaky little devil. He knows what I'm doing. He exactly knows what we're going to do. This is going to go into these crossbows anyway. Oh! Okay, next turn. Things just got real, Mr. Hyde. Jekyll and Hyde. Things got real. Oh, I could see a disruption. We're going to go for these crossbowmen, then we're going for England. Oh, Portugal is Portuguese, even. I just love it. I just exactly knows what he's doing. I'm glad to disruption then bloody dismount of guard. Come on. Okay, at the knights. Oh, well, we're in England. Well, I've just got to charge him, I guess. Oh god, yes please. Cannonball. Oh, do you know what? We've got to go down that centre.
it's not worth charging. Oh, I mean, we could charge here, try to get the fragment, I guess. Yeah. Really shouldn't have done that. Next turn. Oh, I'll pay for that next turn. Okay, next turn. There's the turn. We should break these lesser men-at-arms this turn. Oh, he's still green. There's our mistake. Oh, carumba. Oh god, all holding firm. Oh no, not them. Who goes with them? He's holding these back. Oh no, but he's fine. Oh god. They double dropped. Oh, have to go, Lados. Can we turn and shoot now? Well, we're gonna do it when in Paris. Come on, take the knights with them. I want to break this unit, so we're going to go for it. Okay, let's see if we hold. Oh, his general fell. Well, they could be okay. We've got two crossbowmen. Look, oh, these are going to break, unfortunately. Oh, might as well go for. Oh no, made a mistake. Made a mistake, Mr. York. You're tickling. Next turn, Pratt. Next turn, he says, I need to research many of armies. You can't stand me getting... This can't stand me getting wrecked by you. It's against the natural drawings. It's not over yet, Simon. The fat lady will sing and you'll come and smash my face in. Oh, that was good. The men at arms with that. Oh my... Wow, yeah. I messed up. There's the break. Yeah, there you go. That's my fault. Messed up completely. Oh, take that to the bank. Take that to the bank. Come on, drop some more cohesion around. Take that rally. Oh, why am I lagging? Oh, it's gonna hurt. Off they go. Oh god, it's a bit ropey. Ugh. He'll definitely come back here. I messed up a little bit here, I think. I think this would have been a lot. Oh, giddy god. Yeah, just push them forward to take the hit. Take that control zone. We could come back. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think it's over still. Oh, poor Simon. I feel for him here. I have been practicing a lot more on this game. These knights are good at the right times. And even though the dismounted arms are good, if you can overwhelm them. Congrats to myself. Simon is a worthy opponent. Never underestimate the hide. Click like and subscribe button. And I'll see you next Battlefield, folks.